Coda to Rondo in classic style. After that, little fermata and those railroad ties, which we call scissoras. And now that pattern is going to be repeated an octave higher and repeated an octave higher. Stay there. Bring that right hand down and find that same sixth there. All right, so again. Notice the fingering. And notice this fingering. Thumb is already under. You'll get a better sound. Then put the pinky and bring it up and down.